Here at Bethany Global University, we have a vibrant campus life on our campus in Bloomington, Minnesota. We've got a beautiful 30-acre campus in a very quiet neighborhood where the students have a vibrant student life, community life that takes place on campus. On our campus, we have a number of staff that are renting on campus, so they're involved in the community life of the students. Students are living in dorms that are separated by gender. They are assigned to what's called a life group. So that's a small group of same gender friends that they meet with every couple of weeks. And then there are a number of opportunities for the students to be engaged with each other and to grow closer to the Lord and to engage their hearts in spiritual vibrancy. These opportunities are retreats. We do a number of retreats with our students each year that are outside the classroom. Each one has a specific purpose. For example, when the students first arrive in the fall, we go on a retreat called Camp Explosion. We take the entire student body along with a lot of staff and faculty. We go camping for 2 days here in Minnesota in the fall. It's beautiful. Just as an opportunity to get to know each other, start to build a community and fellowship, especially for those new students just coming into the university experience. We have events like The Furnace, where we spend a couple of days pressing into the presence of the Lord, worshiping together, getting teaching on prayer and the effectiveness of prayer, praying together, worshiping the Lord. We have retreats, both a men's retreat that's specific for men and men's issues, a women's retreat that's specific for women's and women's issues. We've got events that take place in the evenings, like a BG watch night, where the students are welcome, not required, but volunteer to come together and pray together from 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. or any hour along the way. We've got encounter events that happen on weekends. We've got student worship chapel. We've got student appreciation parties and Christmas parties and things that happen during the course of the year. In the summer, for students that are taking courses in the summer, because if you come as a freshman in January, you take your courses all spring. Summer, our January freshmen stay for the summer so that by the fall they are on track to be sophomores. We have a big summer event called Summerfest where we just go and spend an afternoon together playing softball, swimming in the lake, cooking some hot dogs. We're looking for ways regularly to build the community at Bethany Global University because we believe that life transformation, empowerment of the Holy Spirit, spiritual maturity, emotional maturity and growth don't just take place in the classroom. They take place in the whole life of a student. We have intramurals, for example, to help them grow and learn how to work as a team. So just lots of opportunities for campus life to be vibrant and alive. And on any typical Friday night, you'll find groups of BGU students heading off campus to go to Old Chicago or go get some pizza or go to one of the incredible parks in the area to spend time together. Minneapolis is the number one rated city in America for parks, running trails, walking trails, bike trails, etc. So just lots of opportunities to spend time together with your friends in Minnesota.